Not sure how well this video will capture, but this is C64 Archiver, and it is recursively ticking through a folder that is specified up in the input line at the top, and it's outputting the contents of that folder into the version 1.04 update.car file, which you can see in the output line. This is just the beta that I'm putting together, but I'll be putting that out pretty soon to my beta testers, and hopefully version 1.04 will be available soon.